Are we doing it from here, sister, or is there somebody upstairs can do it?
If you can do it, brother, she's
Inshallah, Tayyip. Sister, what's your name, please? State your name.
Sandra.
Sandra, what brought you to Islam?
God.
Allahu Akbar.
Allahu Akbar.
Does anybody force you to become a Muslim?
Absolutely not.
And one more question is, are you coming a Muslim for any purpose other than worshipping Allah? Again, the same thing, I will say it slowly in Arabic and then you have to repeat after me and then also in English afterwards.
Okay.
Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
Anna.
Anna.
La.
La.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illa.
Illa.
La.
La.
Wa ashhadu.
Wa ashhadu.
Anna.
Anna.
Muhammadan.
Muhammadan.
Abdu.
Abdu.
La.
La.
Wa rasulu.
Wa rasulu.
Wa ashhadu.
Wa ashhadu.
Anna.
Anna.
Isa. Jesus is Abdu
Abdu
Lahi
Lahi
wa Rasulu
wa Rasulu
wa Ashhadu
wa Ashhadu
Anna
Anna
Musa
Musa
Abdu
Abdu
Lahi
Lahi
wa Rasulu
wa Rasulu.
I bear witness.
I bear witness.
There is no deity worthy of worship.
There is no deity
worthy of worship.
Worthy of worship.
Except Allah.
Except Allah.
And I bear witness.
And I bear witness.
That Muhammad.
That Muhammad.
Is his slave.
Is his slave.
And messenger.
And messenger.
And Jesus.
And Jesus.
Is his slave and messenger.
Is his slave and messenger.
And Moses.
And Moses.
Is his slave and messenger.
Is his slave and messenger.
Congratulations. Takbir.
Allahu Akbar.
Takbir.
Inshallah. Please be very generous with our guests, inshallah, and please don't leave without donating something. Inshallah, tonight after Maghrib, we'll have a presentation from the ICI Endowment Fund. Alhamdulillah, the Islamic Center of Living is putting together an endowment program, and they will be presenting tonight after Maghrib. If you have any suggestions or if you have any questions regarding this matter, please be available after Maghrib. Alhamdulillah, we are delighted to announce the 10th graduate of the Islamic School of Irving Hifz program. We have a new Hafiz. Abid Rahman completed the memorization of the Quran. Inshallah, if you see the family, please pass the congratulations to them. Islamic School of Irving is also enrolling students for the academic year 2010-2011 for pre-K-3 high school. Please see outside the flyers. Islamic Center of Carrollton Masjid having a fundraiser on May 8th at the Double Tree Hotel. The Islamic Center of Irving is collecting items, used clothes, supplies, toys, immigration clothes, food items, hygiene products, disposable diapers, and so for the humanitarian rally that's going to be happening on May 15th in downtown Dallas in Masjid al-Islam. Please see the office for more information and what to do. Vintamon is opening a One Nation thrift store on May 1st on Beltline and 183 here in Irving. Please donate household items that you no longer need or use. The flyers are outside. Please pray for the sick and the big God for the dead. For all of you.
Either way, go around.
Yeah.